While we tried our best to be objective, list creation is a painstaking task that is always influenced by personal tastes. After speaking with numerous singers, musicians, producers, engineers, and managers, we proudly present I Never Knew TV's Top 10 Greatest Reggae Bass Players of All Time. Number 10, Lloyd Parks. His band Lloyd Parks and We the People moonlighted as Joe Gibbs and the Professionals, playing on most of the label's 70s and 80s hits. A Jackie Jackson disciple, Lloyd drives his band like a rock bassist while never straying from his reggae feel. Number 9, Derek Barnett. Derek Barnett is the most charismatic, powerful performer in Jamaican bass history. With his band Sagittarius, Derek defined live dancehall by transferring the dub mixes of sound systems to the stage. Number 8, Val Douglas. From rural Clarendon, Val's sound is precise and defined. His style draws equally from R&B, rocksteady, and ska. Number 7, Lloyd Brivett. Skatalites bassist Lloyd Brivett is the root of the reggae tree. An upright player, Brivett drew influences from jazz, blues, minto, traditional Jamaican idioms, and Latin music. Number 6, Donald Danny Basie Dennis. Donald Dennis of the Firehouse Crew is one of reggae's busiest bassists. His relaxed roots feel and big sound connects him to the past. Yet his comfort over the full range of the five-string bass is very much of the present. Number 5, Fully Fullwood. Soul Syndicate bassist Fully Fullwood played on hundreds of 70s hits. His soulful, beautifully paced lines are a crucial element in King Tubby's genre-defining dub mixes. Number 4, Jackie Jackson, a founding member of the Supersonics. Beverly's All-Stars and Toots and the Maytals, Jackie is Jamaica's first great electric bassist. He's arguably the most versioned bassist in reggae history. The staple singers built I'll Take You There on his bass line from The Liquidator. Number 3, Flabba Holt. Roots Radix bassist Flabba Holt dominated the Jamaican charts in the early 80s. Flabba plays minimalist lines with an enormous sound and a deep roots feel. Number 2, Aston Family Man Barrett. Ranked number 28 in Rolling Stone's top bassists of all time, Fams has a strong arranging sensibility. He often shadows the vocal melody of the chorus before creating a counterpoint to the verses. Number 1, Robbie Shakespeare. Robbie's decades-long partnership with drummer Sly Dunbar led to the duo becoming the most recorded musicians in reggae. They also worked with the elite of rock and R&B. Ranked number 17 in Rolling Stone's top bassists of all time, Robbie often uses thumb strokes with a subtle palm muting for a fat, defined sound that records well. His lines often evoke the Roomba box sound and feel. Our honorable mentions are Danny Axman Thompson, Boris Gardner, Leroy Sibbles, Brian Atkinson, Ranchi McLean, Glenn Brownie, Chris Meredith, and Adrian Jerks Henry. Please click the link in the description to get a more in-depth version of I Never Knew TV's Top 10 Reggae Bass Players of All Time. Give thanks.
Well, let me hear you say, man.